Just to start this video off, I've never played the Warframe PvP like thing at all. I just recently downloaded the game a second time. I had deleted it because it took up too much space on my system, and then I was like, all right, I'll try it again. So I was playing the single player, and I saw this thing, and I was like, what is this? So I clicked on it and brought me to
Team
PvP.
Sun
So
dominates.
I look pretty clueless right now because I really have no idea what's going on, and I'm not the best. I had to get used to everything, and I was like, what? Okay, well, okay, this is kind of weird. And I stuck with it, and well, I'll just let you see what happens. If you don't like it, please don't go that hard on me. I tried my hardest. It was difficult. Just saying. If you're about to click off the video because I keep dying, please don't. I promise you, I get some people. It's actually pretty good and pretty epic, in my opinion. Just watch. Keep watching. I promise you, it'll be much better in about five.
Sun is in the
I don't know.
lead.
5 minutes? Joking. 5 seconds. I'll get somebody. Also, don't ever go around with a bow and arrow. It's really difficult in PvP, unless, of course, you're really good with it. I got. I think a kill with it later, but my double pistols are awesome. Okay, all right, I'm gonna shut up now. You enjoy. Yeah, and if you have any comments, just comment below. I need ammo. Oops.
Seconds remain.
If you liked the video, please let me know. I'll upload more of this if you want. Not so sure. It was fun, but, you know, I don't know if I'll play it again. If you liked it, make sure to like and subscribe, and watch more videos.